Hello, everyone. I'm Big Tuna.
And NHS Films.
And I'm Miss B.
And we're gonna, us three have an important role for this video. I am on one of the cameras, more in the back holes.
I'm on the one of the cameras for the yeah.
And you?
I'm the scorekeeper.
Yes, so we want you all to enjoy this video and place your bets on which one of these competitors is gonna be in the top three.
Live at Putt Pub
in San Marcos, Texas.
Hey, I'm Tyler. I've got to win this. I've got to win this because we've got to beat everyone here.
Hey, this is Warwick here. Fourth place loser last time, unfortunately, to that Beyblade. But anyways, I'll win this time. Warwick actually stands for Dragon, so the Orange Dragon's going to win.
I'm the Nintendo 95. I'm going to beat everyone.
Bring it on, son. I'm a champ.
Hello there. I'm Sega 20X, and I'm getting ready to put the bad to the ball.
Goats here. This time, I will bring on the gold.
All right, so this is hole one, the main goal. Get over that ramp, guys. And you'll most likely get a hole one. Remember, on this game, 7 strokes max. You don't make it in the hole after 7 strokes, it's an automatic 8. And you start the line down here. If it comes back to you, it doesn't count as a stroke. This exception will be on 11, and you'll see why. But if after the second time, if it still comes back to you, it counts as a stroke. So wish everyone good luck. Play a fair game. Follow the rules. And we should give it a go.
Keep going, Tyler. Keep going.
Another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them. You see it in the blood. Both kids are good to mom. Thicker than the mud, it's a family affair. It's a family affair.
That's seven. Through the little ramp, you should get a hole in one.
But you're still checking each other out. Hey, nobody wants to love.
Gotta finish your shot.
You can't leave because your heart is there.
This should give you a backup, you know.
You can't stay because you've been somewhere.
All right, that's two.
You can't cry.
All right, it's Jay. That's two. That's two.
It's a family affair.
Take your time, bud. Three, just a little more. Oh, so close. Okay, this is your fifth stroke. Five.
Here comes the champ.
Hey, keep it down over there. Oh, that's one. Two.
Conversation is going round.
That's five.
Maybe once or twice. One thing I can say, oh, she's very nice.
Whoa. Dude, that was pretty dang good. All right, that's two. That's
good one. Congratulations, Sega 20X. You know what to do, Ghost. Alright. That's three for Ghost. So hold two. If you could get it in that ramp and get it over here, that should give you a hole in one. If you're not, you can also putt around. You're up, Tyler.
Dink it.
That's okay. We do apologize. There's a locomotive coming. That's one. Two. Three. Hey.
That was an accident.
That's four. Five. Six. All right, so Tyler's got six. All right, Warwick, you are up. Close. Well, okay, remember, since it came back first time, doesn't count. Okay, now this is stroke one.
Remember, can't pass the line.
That's two. Oh, okay, that's a one stroke penalty, so now we're on four.
That five?
That's five. You need, remember, you got two more strokes left. Oh! That's six. Now you need one more. Remember, this is your last stroke. Okay, that's an automatic eight.
Okay, that's an eight.
All right, Jay. That's okay. That's pretty good, Jay. Okay.
That's four.
That's four. Not bad, Sega. You're the final one up. You got the scores down, right? Hey, he can do that. He knows what he's going for. Oh, that's out of bounds.
That's kind of out of bounds, right?
Yeah, that's out of bounds.
That's out of bounds. That's a one-stroke penalty. No. Just put it down wherever. It'll just be a one-stroke penalty, though.
So we're on stroke three. Because we went out of bounds.
Good one. Good one, Ghost. That's one. Y'all can go for the horseshoe and try to land it in here. All right, Tyler, you are up, my friend. Two. Good job, Tyler. Congratulations. Warwick. It's okay. Yeah, that's one. Two. That's three.
My bad.
The champ. Oh. And that's two, right? All right, we're on three. That'll be three. Four. Guys, we're on hole four. Now here's the good thing, guys. There's that basket. Wait, Ty. Oh,
okay.
Remember, there's a hole in one basket right there. If you can make that, that's an automatic hole in one. If you don't, it's okay. You still got that hole over there. So this one's gonna be an interesting one, right, Mrs. B?
Yes, it is. This one looks like maybe the toughest one on the whole court.
Oh yeah.
No pun intended.
But all right. I'll be on the side, because I'm going to see if it goes in. I'm going to leave it this way, you know, see if it goes in the basket. Yeah, it's one. Got to let it stop.
Good shit. chip in there. Go for the chip in.
Five. Six. Last stroke. All right, that's automatic eight.
That's eight.
Wait, hold on. Holy Spirit, activate. Holy Spirit, activate.
All right, all right. All right, work quick. Let's see what you got in this hole.
Let's go.
That's a one-stroke penalty. So that's now you're considered as that's we're on stroke three.
I can put it wherever I want.
Yeah, you put it wherever you want. But or no. Well, keep it around the area, you know, that you went out. You gotta put it around the area. Yeah. Wherever in the area. And we're on stroke three, guys. Bless you. Is that four?
Four.
I really haven't seen anybody go for the basket yet, but. Two. That would be out of bounds, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's a, so you're on stroke three. Four. Five. This is your last stroke. Ooh. You're gonna have to take the eight, bud.
Okay.
All right. Can you aim for the basket, Sega? Yeah, it's okay. Oh, that's pretty dang good. Yeah, two on this one. Aw. Three. Man, that was pretty good, Sega. Ooh, so close. Whoa. Oh! Dude, that would have been a hole in one either way. It didn't get for the two. The two! He got the two! Yeah, that is true. Good one. All right, guys. So their objective is they can hit through the pins, or they can ride those rails to hit the hole. May the best man win on this hole. Oh. All right. Then one of the pins. Four. Good job, Tyler. All right, Warwick. That was a better way to approach it.
The chip in, see if I can chip this in.
Let's see what you got. Oh, two! That is good. You needed that, dude. You needed that. All right, Jay.
Put it in there. Put it in the hole.
3. So can you get that? Can you guys get it? That for him? Okay, that's going to be, he's going to be on fifth stroke due to a stroke penalty. It went out of bounds. But since it was around this area, he could put it in this area. There should, he could put whatever in the area.
Where do you want?
Where did it hit out of bounds at?
Where did it hit out of bounds at?
Yeah, put it right there.
Go for the chip in.
Go for the chip in.
Yeah.
This is 5, by the way.
Go in.
Alright, this is 6. Alright. See what you got, champ.
Oh,
that almost was a hole in one. Go for the chip in. Thank you. Good job, Ward.
Thank you.
Oh, that's good. At least you didn't. I'll just push it. We'll push it. It's not going to count. Even though it's not going to count. We're not going to count that. That's just, it's going to count once we get out of the pipe. Guys, that's going to count once it gets out here. So that's stroke one still. So hit up stroke two. All right. It's two. Three. Just aim for the middle of the triangle, bud. And that's four.
Yes.
All right. All right. Comes out right there. One. Two. Three. Good job, Dave. All right, Sega. Three.
We're gonna talk the world.
That's decent. That's pretty good. That is one now. Three. Four. Let's just say that's a five.
Let's see what you got, bro. Here.
You gonna put it in there, bro.
Put it in there, bro.
Get in the center, it'll come out over here one faster. That's okay. That's two. Three. Four, that's four. This one's really tricky, so y'all guys want to ride this thing until you get to that hole. Here, that y'all gonna be struggling. Whoa, ooh! Help. That was out of bounds. That's gonna be considered as a one-stroke penalty. Hang on, Ty's gotta go get his ball. Yeah, way out of bounds. So he's on stroke three. The ball guy is right there. Right under that chair. You gotta keep going. No, over there. I see where it is. Don't hit too hard. Don't hit too soft either. Hey, that's three. Now we're on four. Six. got one more shot, man. Yeah, but hold on tight, man. I'm not gonna count that. Help, that's eight. That's gonna be eight, guys. That's okay, Ty. Wait, he might get it. Oh. That's one. Three. You just get it out of there. It's not gonna count. We won't count it. Just kind of just screw it out a little bit where you can hit it. We gotta be right by it though. And that we're on three, right? So this is number four. This is number four, right? Now we're on five. It's your fifth stroke. Okay. Six, you got one more shot. I think you got it. Seven, that is seven. You got very lucky. You got, man. No, wait, but. That's not bad, just don't hit too hard, okay? Just hit, take your time towards the hole. It's two. Three! Dude, yeah. That one was tricky. You got three. And we got the champ. That ain't bad right there. Whoa, whoa, oh, what? I can't stop it. Two.
Chip it in. Come on, give us a big chip in.
Three.
Come on, David.
Got a third stroke, right? Or is it fourth now? Is it third or fourth?
Third stroke.
Third stroke? That's fourth stroke. I was counting. Oh, don't let it fall. Don't let it fall.
Wow, that's
cool. Hey, you count the strokes? Okay. This is five. Oh, you got hit a little harder. Now this is six, right?
Oh.
All right, you got one last stroke left.
Got this.
And that's seven. That's Miss B.
Miss B. Miss B. Woo!
No, stop. Stop.
Oh.
Chip in, bro.
Four, that was four. I was counting. Whoa! Oh, dude, that was almost perfect. Just hit for the three. That's a three. I'll tell. Hey, that's pretty good for this hole.
That's pretty good.
I just said focus, caffeine, and everything is perfect.
Now, if y'all can attempt that,
I can do that.
That should give you a hole in one. Keyword should. Hopefully. And if some reason you can't, just go for this spot over here. Okay. That's okay. Dude, go for the chip and for the two. Just hit for the two. That's two.
Oh,
back over there. That's okay. It went past. It's not gonna count. All right. Remember, that's your only free stroke. So this is stroke one again. If you can't.
Oh my God.
Good. Come on, bud. It's okay. Dude, just aim over here. Three. That's three, right?
It's okay. There we go.
Just move it.
It's going.
That's four now.
Shift this in. On.
Oh, that's out of bounds. That's out of bounds, so just move it. This is gonna be six. No, dude, no, you gotta hit back in the course. That's six, by the way. Okay, that'll be six, right? That's six. Stroke. Okay, so this is one now, officially. One. Second stroke. Oh! Now this is gonna be fourth stroke. Just put it over here. Yeah, so this is four, right? Four. I wish I was special. Now this is gonna be five. But I'm a creep. Oh. Six. One more, dude. Last shot. That's eight. That don't count. That's the first stroke. Now we're on stroke. Stroke penalty. So we're on stroke five due to. Oh, another train. That's stroke five. Remember that stroke five, Dave.
Okay.
Six. One last one, Dave. This is your last chance. Okay, you're gonna have to take the eight.
All right,
Dave, off the course. You have to take the eight. All right, let's see what second 20X you got. That's okay. Whoa. You might get lucky. Alright, James, get a fresh stroke. That's the first stroke. That's two.
So it's halftime, and when we look at the scores, it looks like Ghost has the least amount of points, which is 27 points. Sega 20X is a close second with 29 points, 2 points shy
lower. And then Warwick is gonna be the third placer for now. The last place will be the champ. He's got some ground to make up.
The champ is last in this one, folks.
Yeah, and then Nintendo 95 is fourth. He's done really good. And then Tyler, he is in second to last, you know. But the thing is, we did see some interesting stuff, as y'all have seen, the hole-in-one made by Sega 20X.
On par six, yeah. A hole-in-one.
It's hole six, par two.
And I also really want to point out, especially how almost with each hole, Ghost had been actually looking at how to do the holes too. Like, that's actually really much dedication to the game.
Yes, and that I do agree. And so is Sega 20X. He's been really concentrating too.
Yeah, he's been. Yeah, I do admit that. And especially the lineup on the hole in one, that was actually really good.
Yeah. And I was very surprised to see that Ghost on par 8 was the only one that got the ball across.
Oh, you mean hole 8?
The bridge.
Hole
8.
And him, well, him and Nintendo 95 both got a par 3.
They did.
That's the only hole that is a par 3. All the others are par 2s, but they are, you know, so at least half of the hole, for this half. So we're about to get ready for the back nine.
And it's getting hot out here, folks, in South Texas, and it's pretty warm today.
Yes, and now back to the action.
So they're gonna go over that hole and hopefully make it in the hole over there. You guys can see it. Got Nolan. Oh. That's count stroke one, dude. Oh. That is gonna be a one stroke penalty. Now this is a stroke four, dude. Alright, that's four. See if we can attempt the loop. Oh, no attention. You may get lucky though. Of course you ain't. That's not bad.
Chip in.
Oh, that's two. That's two.
Oh. Oh my god.
This one's gonna be a hard one.
No, there's no way.
Dude, aim for that hole over there. I would have attempted the ramp, but nothing we could do, right? Three. Four. Oh, that's a four, right? That's five. Six. Hang on, I gotta see that. Seven. That's seven, right?
Yep.
Seven. All right, Sega, you up. You gotta aim for the loop-de-loop. Wow, nobody's attempted the loop-de-loop. That's two, he can go for the three. Three, that's really good.
Yep, it's my brain.
You gotta go for the loop. Loop will take you to the hole in one if you hit it right. He might be going for the loop, y'all. Oh. At least he actually attempted it. You got that hole over there. You can hang there. Two. That is a two. Bruh, that is good. All right, guys. This hole will be an exception. Even though there's a yellow line, if it don't get over, it doesn't count as a stroke until it hits the Plinko. However, if they hit it here or here, like it lighter, it's too hard, it's automatic eight. Okay, hopefully it doesn't hit it. Oh, that is an eight.
What?
That, yeah, it's max score is eight, so. Yeah, oh, tough luck,
right
brother.
After that.
All right. All right, Warwick, let's see
Warwick.
What we got.
Warwick.
Let's see, he might get lucky.
Nope.
Oh, that is an eight. Oh,
that's
no.
Eight. Darn it.
All right, wait, get your ball, brother.
That's okay. All right, Nintendo. 95.
Nintendo 95. Come to the stand.
Remember.
He's gonna put it. All right, he may get lucky. Oh, he got lucky. All right. So just aim for the hole, buddy. Hang on, I gotta see. All right, one more. Three. That's three. All right, Miss. All right, champ.
Champ.
All right, champ. Right here, he's gonna put it in. Okay, that stroke. Okay, remember, it's not. It doesn't count. You know, this came back on the back.
Yeah. Okay.
So that's not gonna count. It don't count until it hits the Plinko or the eight. Uh-oh.
Oh,
okay,
champ.
it still doesn't count, you know?
Yeah.
It still doesn't count, but you gotta move your ball back to the start. Though, that's the only thing. You can't, you know, leave it there. It has to be at the start.
More time, focus. You got this.
That's one you just take your time on. Oh. That's good. He's got it in the Plinko. That is really good. Okay, that's one. Two. Hey, go for
that's
the three.
This is it.
Three.
All right.
Take a 20X. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's stuck. That's an eight as well.
What
that's
the
an eight. Hell?
That's an eight. It's stuck. It got stuck. It's immediate eight.
I'm gonna get it out.
It's considered an eight. It's considered an eight. There you go, Mark.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah.
It's got. If it gets stuck or hits the back eight, it's an eight no matter what.
Okay. Ghost.
Yeah, trust me. When I got stuck in there, I took the eight.
That
you know?
Was crazy.
Yeah. All right. Let's see what Ghost got. Let's pray it's not an eight. Hopefully the Plinko helps and doesn't hurt.
Chip in.
Oh, wait.
5. Six. Seven. Hey, Miss B, 7. That's a 1. You can still hit it through here if you do it right. Oh, look. There's a chick gamma 2. Oh, that's a 2. All right. That was a smart move on Jay's part. Should be able to chip it in. You may be able to bank it. You can aim for here if you want, Parker. Or, well, he actually didn't attempt it. Ooh, 2, and that's without going in the thing. He needed that, dude. It didn't go past, so it's a stroke. No. Go for the chip in for 3. Oh, that's not out of bounds, by the way.
Bonkers.
Or just go for the 5.
It's 5.
Hey, Miss Bay, 5. If you hit the cowbell, that's minus 1 off your stroke. So you may get lucky. Oh, that's still first stroke. Still first. That'll work. Gotta go around. Done more harm than good. Remember, you're still at stroke 1. Dude. 2.
Ooh, that is good.
Hit that bell. Hit that darn bell.
Oh, that's okay. Make sure to bind the line. Oh. That's one. That's one. Got that cowbell. You're not, he ain't gonna chance it. There's one, he's gonna go straight it in. Three. He didn't attempt it at all. He may be able to bank his shot. A three! You gonna attempt it? Watch what he does. Count. Try again, James. That don't count. Oh! That's okay, so. So he hit the bell. That's first stroke immediately. Two! Because of that bell. Alright, guys. Hole 14. If y'all make it in the middle, that should lead you out to the hole. If not, it'll meet you. If it don't go in, it'll go out here. Alright, that's two. Good job, Tyler. Oh. That's a three for him. The 95. Aww. One. You may be able to bank it, no problem, but it's your choice. Oh, that's okay. That don't count. You're lucky. Oh. One.
If you care, all the way to train the cash for the meat, for the body, for the heat, and my time isn't choking on the splinters.
So y'all can hit up. Y'all can hit it up to here. Y'all can hit it up here through the ramp, or y'all can just bank it around. Y'all's choice. You may want to hit the. Thank you. bang it off the pink. Or not. Three. Impressive. Good job. Congratulations. That was a hole in one. That was perfect. That's how you bank it. All right. Yeah, the middle one's your better bet. Okay, that's okay. Does that come back? Okay, it's not gonna, that don't count. Let's see what you got. Okay, now that's a stroke. That's one. Oh. Two. Don't hit it too hard. Three. Four. Ah, that's gonna be a tough one. Six. Somebody has six, bud. I could do this. God, why did I not do this? Oh, wait. Oh.
Oh my God.
Hit it in the horseshoe one. That's a better bet.
What's the horseshoe though? Hey,
That's a miracle. The horseshoe. You're gonna need that. Oh. Okay, that's two. That should give you a three. Three!
Woo! Imagine it bounces out.
Good luck, Jake.
I need it.
Oh. Okay, that don't count, you know. Okay, move the ball back towards you. Jay, you gotta move the ball towards the yellow. There we go, because that was, remember, it went past stroke. Okay, now it's one. You got hit. Just leave it where it's at.
Come on.
Two. That's two. Good. You gotta leave it. Don't hit too hard. Three.
Really?
You can't hit it too hard, Jay. Leave it.
Four.
Hey.
Okay, here, take it easy. Don't get frustrated.
Yeah.
Hold up. Whoa. That's five. Oh! That came out pretty hard. That's a six, if I'm correct. Six. This is your last shot, dude.
And the hook.
You may. All right.
Give him an eight on that one.
Oh. fight that volcano. Yeah, keep going.
I can't get it.
Just keep going. Six. This is your last stroke. Okay, eight.
Okay. Okay.
Nope, it counts. It counts, it bounced.
Stupid ball. No.
Stupid ball.
Oh, this ball is being ornery with me.
All right, this is four. This is number four now.
Oh, come on.
So it went out bounce, the penalty.
Stupid ball.
Five, about six. It's gonna end up being an eight, dude.
Darn it.
Yeah, oh, it would have been a one, though. That was messed up on his part, too. Stroke don't count.
Wait.
No. It passed the line, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
It passed the line. It has to pass the line. It doesn't have to stop in it. It has to pass it at least once. Move it back. There you go. Now. Oh. Stroke one.
Back again.
Hit two. No. Wait. Okay. You gotta get up there. Got three. Hopefully it doesn't do the same thing. Oh!
Four.
You gotta keep moving. Right there, you should be able to get two easily. Oh, yeah, I can't hit it too hard or I'll bounce off. See, that's a three. Come on, Warwick. Hey, get it in for stroke two. Don't hit too hard. Dude, that's because you don't hit too hard.
Stroke one.
Oh. Okay, you stop. Oh, two.
Two.
Just go in and
I'm not sure.
Just push.
Oh, that's good.
Three. Don't hit too hard. Four. All right. That's not bad, okay. Man, halfway in, that's pretty good. Two. Just don't hit too hard in the hole, and you should. See? Three. That is good. Okay, just hit for three. Three. It's okay, it's okay. Bro,
yeah. Okay, yeah. Hey. Take it easy.
What? Is that stroke two? That's stroke two being like that. No, because it didn't cross the line. So your foot was in the way. Hey, it's okay.
No, come on, you stupid ball.
Five.
Stupid ball, come on.
Six. That count. That's seven. day. This is your last hole, bro. It's up here, bro. Almost could have had a two easily.
In third place with 77 points overall will be Warwick.
Warwick!
Congratulations, buddy. And in second place with a total of 71 points will be Sega 20X. And our first place winner, Mr. Bad to the Bone, Ghost, with a total of 54 points.
Oh, baby.